Today marks 6 years that my nephew has been missing. Say his name, Marlo Christopher Gully. Has not been seen, heard of, or found. Please keep our family in prayer and watch these news clips on the end.
Chicago's Market Park neighborhood. She was last seen December 18th, 2016 in the 6400 block of South Washtenaw when her family says she was forced into a car screaming for help.
Not knowing anything, that's what hurts.
Wright's family gathered for a vigil and say they remain hopeful Joanna will be found. Her 34th birthday was last week.
We all know that we got that feeling that she's still here.
Joining them were family members of Marlo Gully. The 26-year-old is a friend of Joanna Wright, and he went missing in October.
Someone knows something, and I'm reaching out to whoever that may be that knows that something.
20-year-old Shantae Bohannon was the third person to turn up missing from the neighborhood. Her body was found in July, stuffed into a garbage can in a garage on the far south side. All three people knew each other, and community activists say these cases are linked.
We know that something is happening over here, that people keep disappearing over here.
Police say that they are investigating these cases and ask anyone with information to give them a call.
Two went missing. One of them was found murdered. Friends and family have been distributing flyers for the other two, 33-year-old Joanna Wright and 26-year-old Marlo Gully, in the Marquette Park area. It's been a year since Joanna went missing. Marlo disappeared in October. After their friend, Shantae Bohannon, was reported missing, she was found dead in a garbage can on the south side. Now the mothers of Marlo and Joanna are asking for the public's help.
Someone knows something, and I'm reaching out to whoever that may be that knows that something. Do the right thing.
I really miss my daughter. I wish whoever has her to return her home to us.
All three families think the disappearances are connected. Chicago police continue to investigate.